City leaders in Troy renewing calls for more funding for a project to remove lead pipes throughout the city. City Council discussed a resolution last night to call on the state legislature and Congress to provide grants for a lead pipe removal. Rensselaer County lawmaker previously telling News 10 that there are about 4,500 homes in the city that have lead pipes. Could take 7 to 9 years to remove all of those without additional funding.